So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas, Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
Civilians allowed.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. Could turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
Don't care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent. By sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Seabury stinks of Mako, goddamn reactor.
Oh, made your way out here, huh? Mind if I get a shot of you? I've got the perfect backdrop. Under Junon's a fascinating little town. Their water is especially so. I mean the color. This beauty comes at a dangerously high price, though. It's worth documenting before it's gone. Anyway, if you know any other camera-worthy subjects, brittle houses in the sea air, pink chipping, bending, time moving on, and the like.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her. She's such a special girl.
Hey there! Looking to augment your folios? Well, hope you found what you needed.
So they don't have...
She's our town's pride and joy.
Oil.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
Back in the day, it was lousy with fishing boats.
Hey, you see that trio that...
People never knew.
Remember, we're not just looking for rookies, we're looking for rich rookies.
Uh-huh. Then we can make them pay up when we win.
Oh, hey there, mister. Are you looking for someone to play Queen's Blood with? We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older one.
And together, we're the Double D Duo, a team of twins who love Queen's Blood.
You'll face my little brother here first. If you win, then I'll take you on. Two for the price of one. Sweet deal, right?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us, you gotta fork over 3 gil.
not bad. But next, you gotta beat me. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you!
Sweet! Thanks! If you lose, you gotta get...
Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you!
That's three.
You want to play? Remember? Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you.